We're gonna warp to a new system, get to the space station and save. Or not save, quit. Close out the stream on the space station. Totally forgot, dude. I've been working on the warp drive. Warp drive upgrade is really what I want to pin to the menu. Warp drive Sigma. So tau. Fuck. Fuck, fuckity, fuck, 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 man. Aluminum and nickel. That's why I can't get it. Aluminum and nickel. Aluminum and nickel. Aluminium and nickel auto. Arrive in 3 weeks. Believe it or not, I've had a lot of people watching my No Man's Sky videos. Pretty cool, man. I mean, it's not even high quality, but still appreciative. Thank you.
Oh my god, a new alien race. Oh wait, no, it's Gek. Okay. His hat threw me off. I thought that was the face. Tech. Warp reactor Theta. 1,000 gold? Best upgrade I've ever got. So I now have the warp drive. I have Sigma warp drive along with Sigma, Tau, Theta. Yep, so I have each level of warp drive now. That's, as you can obviously see on the circle here, that's not even the max. All the beam upgrades that I have only get me halfway over the circle. Wow. This is a crazy shit. I need to make sure, absolutely sure, that the game is saved. All that kind of stuff. A green planet for once. Pope Alias. Planet. And this planet was on the path towards the galactic center. It's like 4 stars in. Probably in a Gek control system, primarily, I'd say. Yeah, this is a Gek planet. Cool. It's about time, man. I've been kind of getting tired of the damn Korvac. So the Korvacs are more interested in the Atlas, whereas the Gek are more concerned with center. From what I've gathered, because every time I've traveled the path towards the Atlas, I've always seen the damn Korvax. It's like a dog sniffing the ground and shit. Nice. Where is it? Where is it? Ah. Marine 2. I like how there's this discolored scar across the landscape. That's definitely something I have not seen before. And totally key. Actually, you know, now that I think about it, I think it's pronounced chrysonite. Because the word chrysanthemum is spelled much the same way.